Okay, well, I've had a bit of a think, and what I'm going to do is we're going to head out of the city, and we're going to wait for the map to load. Yeah, we're going to head out of the city, and we're going to go up here-ish somewhere to this sewer entrance, and we're going to have a look at what kind of lock that's on it. If it's too hard for us to deal with, which I suspect it might be, then what I'm going to do is we're going to come back to the Imperial City, we're going to go shopping, and we're probably going to spend one more night here, and then in the morning we're going to leave. We're going to put the Imperial City behind us. We will be coming back from time to time to continue fighting in the arena every now and again, but the simple fact of the matter is that we've got to a point in the arena fights where Zog is too weak to continue, really. He's just not strong enough to beat the opponents that the game's throwing at me now, so we've got to basically put that behind us for a while until we're more powerful, and then come back later and face it then, because right now we're just not up to the job, so we need to move on. And we've kind of done just about everything worth doing here in the Imperial City. I mean, the only thing that's left really is this one merchant quest that Thorin has given us, and beyond that, you know, it's there's not much else keeping us here, you know. So I think that's going to be it. We've got enough money now, thanks to those arena fights we did do. Okay, so it's over here somewhere. We've got enough money thanks to those fights we did do. I think to now possibly complete our alchemy set, as well as get ourselves a tent and some camping gear. And my intention is going to be to leave the Imperial City and just head out into the wilderness in any direction we pretty much fancy, ultimately. We're going to go out and essentially, I guess, become a bit of a wilderness hermit for a while. We're going to buy lots of food before we leave, so we've got a big supply of the stuff. And that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna explore ancient ruins. We're going to raid bandit camps. We're gonna go spelunking in caves. We're gonna do all sorts of cool stuff, and we're gonna get lots of artifacts and that kind of thing. And eventually, once we've had enough, we're gonna head back to the city and sell a bunch of it, obviously, that sort of thing. And that's what we're gonna do for a while. We're gonna, you know, essentially build up our strength from a statistical point of view, you know, by going out into the wilderness and fighting things. But also, Zog wants to branch out now. He wants to leave the Imperial City, and he wants to explore Cyrodiil and get to grips with the place. So, he's never been here before, after all. So, yeah, I knew it. It's hard. Oh, man. Apparently, Zog can get this open right now. I swear to God, I found a hard lock before, and it said you couldn't. Yeah, your character skill is not high enough, but frankly, you know what? I'm going to give it a go, because otherwise this quest is going to annoy me. And this might not even be the way in anyway, so that's all I've got to go on, I'm afraid. I could alternatively just break all my lockpicks. I'm not getting in, of course. Go. Alright then. There's something humanoid down there. What is it? Let's move back into the shadows, shall we? Oh god, yeah, I don't have any arrows equipped. And thanks to Mr. Arena Guy, it's a bandit. Just cut her down as she was fleeing. Excellent. It's a gate. hoping it might be a vampire, because that would mean we're on the right track, but I guess not. At least I got my arrows back. What's with all the broken pickaxes everywhere? I wonder, does this open this? Yes, it does. Right then, well. Where does this go? Really? What else? Oh. Okay. What else? Seriously. I'm a little confused, game. What else is it that's trying to kill me? Oh, Christ, that's what's trying to kill me. Sorry, Bandit, you just got nothing whatsoever on the guys I was fighting in the arena earlier. You're a bit of a weakling, I'm afraid. Right now, then, where was I? Chest. Not bad. Bedroll, should we wish to sleep down here, which I don't think we do. Zog might not care for luxury, but even he is going to have trouble dealing with the bad smell down here. Oh, I'm always curious to know what those broken items might have been. Right, you know what? Before we go any further in, I'm looking at the durability bar in the bottom left. I'm thinking, especially after that mauling we got in the arena, we need to do a little bit of TLC when it comes to our weaponry and armor. Not much is the answer. Dead rat. Broken boxes, the usual.
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
Okay. Matey. Are you gonna stay put? Let's hope you do. I'm stuck on the terrain. No! What? You managed to block that? You son of a bitch. You can't block sneak attacks. That's cheating. God damn it. Someone on the other side of this gate that we've pissed off, right? Jolly good. Let's find out who it is. Hello. Good night. I'm guessing this just shuts that. Since that'd be how he shut himself in here. Yep. Yep. Come on. There we go. Although, where does this go? Let's try and work out where we are exactly. City aisle. Went down here, across here. Right, we're in here then. Oh, where is it? Oh no, forget it. Yep. This is the only way forward, it would seem. God, I love the Daggerfall dungeon music. It is the best. It really fucking is. It was the only good thing about the dungeons in that game. Alright then. Damn it. Oh, wank. North Tunnel. I thought we were already in the North Tunnel. We are. Just another North Tunnel. Hungry and tired. Better chow down on something then in that case. Something else? Cheese wedge? Not you in the water. Oh, here we go. It's epic mud crab battle time again. I really should kill just everything I see, to be honest with you, for the sake of experience. Skill increases, you know what I mean? Creeping through raw sewage, not nice.
Yeah.
Ugh. Yeah. It's the worst when you fucking miss time of power attack. Creatures. I still don't know what that's about, by the way, but then again, the first episode I actually bothered to ask about it hasn't been uploaded yet. I'm on a bit of a Oblivion spree at the moment. Probably up to like episode 20 by now, I imagine. Maybe episode 18? I don't know. Something like that, I reckon. I've only uploaded episode 2, so... what can I say? I'm enjoying myself. Why even bother, Rat? Why even bother? What have we got here, then? Let's try and work out where we are again. Alright, pretty straightforward. It's a bit linear, so we're in here. We've got market sewers, market sewers. Okay. Interesting. Evidently parts of the market sewers I couldn't get into before. That was a bit of a unpleasant surprise. Don't know whether to drop down and probably be back that way. Oh, you know what? We can drop down because whatever. We can grab this. And anything that happens to be in these. Sewer leak, yay! But we can then just get back in here and up this way. Logic, guys. I know it's not my forte, but every now and again, my brain comes through for me. I can hear footsteps on metal. Torch. I hate guys with torches.
What's that?
Turn around, you bastard.
I'm just warming up, you pathetic worm.
She's not talking to me because I haven't been. Oh, now the jig is up. Right, okay then. Oh, or not. Quickly. Play dead. Hide behind this box. Oh, I'm not kidding anyone, am I? Yeah, here we go. Oh god, now they're all coming after me.
Show me what you've got.
Jesus Christ! Three bandits is a bit much. Yeah, a little bit much. Even if they're weak bandits. Right then, let's have another go at that, shall we? I'd like to kill a few archers though, mind you, then I can get some more arrows. Oh god, no, maybe I shouldn't open this. Now let's shut this again, that would be a good idea actually. Then we can deal with whoever's off to the left here and then still be sealed off from this bunch. Ugh, well that didn't last long. What are you doing? Woman. Give me those arrows. Thank you very much. And your torch while you're at it. Peek through this gap here. What can we see? Not much. Old diamond ring there, that's a bit more like it. The Bloodworks sewer key, yes! Sure, I'm positive that's exactly what I want. Well, someone through there, I guess. I love how a very easy chest in this game does exactly what it says on the tin. It is very easy. Unlike the novice chest in Skyrim, which I still break like 20 lockpicks on sometimes. God damn, excuse me, viewers. I hope I sneezed far enough away from the microphone. Quick shifty in the map. North tunnel, north tunnel. We came through there. We came across here. We didn't go that way. So we came through here and... Alright, best defense basement. We're in this bit, I think. This would be the best defense basement, I assume. Yeah. Ah, I hadn't thought of that. I could get into the sewers via people's basements. Well, mind you, I did try that in the arena district, but that's because it was a modded basement, I think, rather than a vanilla one, you know. Really? Nothing in there? Ugh. Shame. So what's this way then? We've got the Arena Bloodworks key. Sewer key, you know. So that's a step in the right direction, at least. Didn't even think we'd need a key, to be honest with you, but there it is. Beneath the Bloodwork. Excellent, right. Yes, okay. Now, the hard part begins. If there are vampires in here, that means we've got to try and... I don't think we can take them in a fight. Might be able to sneak attack one or two, but... For the most part, we're going to be trying to sneak past creatures that can see in the freaking dark, so... Hanging upside down corpses. I think we're in the right part of town. Just a hunch. Hello.
Huh? Where did you go?
No one here.
Come out where I can see you.
No, no, no. You're imagining things. Honest. Turn around, dear. Come on. Good girl. Come on then.
This ends here.
Oh boy. Oh. Ow. Oh god, now I've got perfect hemophilia. Nice. Come on. God, you're just as bad as the bastards in the arena, aren't you? Yep. I'm really gonna need to sneak attack this one somehow. I need to get an advantage because I don't think I can take these guys one-on-one.
Must have been the wind.
Come on, just a little further so I can gank you.
I'd better cut down on the ale. Starting to see things, I am.
Nice, finally level 2. That's a start at least.
Nothing to worry about, I guess. Just my eyes playing tricks on me.
Oh, yes. What the fuck?
I'll send your bloody soul straight to Seven Guard.
Yeah.
Oh, so much health. Oh. Look, I'm parrying attacking her. Power attacking her. Health just is not going down.
You'll never take me down.
Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, come on! No. You gotta watch it on the floor. Like I did with the gargoyle. Still not dead. Jesus Christ.
Why won't you die?
Ha! Yeah.
Die, damn you! Am I supposed to be impressed?
What the hell? Is she, she regenerating health? Right, fuck this. I'm just gonna try and sneak past her. Better go. It's not happening. I can sneak attack her and get her when she's on the ground. All I like. It's not going to kill her. Just need to search for this flawless diamond and get the fuck out of here. Zog has just evidently decided that discretion is the better part of valor today. Since these, by the looks of things, are the vampires in question. Southeast tunnel, right. Fucking Christ. Prefer it if you were somewhere else, woman.
Showing your face was the last mistake you'll ever make.
Now we're in trouble. Yeah, big time. Now I'm fucked.
Damn rats. Always skirting around in the shadows. Making me jumpy.
Alright. I still didn't do shit to her, did it? Yeah, forget it.
Yeah!
Look, she's just blocking my sneak attacks, what the fuck. I wish I had a bladed weapon or something, I could just, you know, stab. Ooh, we've got the dagger, but I doubt that's gonna do it. Game. Fuck it, never mind. It's not happening, apparently. She better not have the fucking, you know, what's it called? Diamond actually on her. That would suck. Southeast tunnel is... Is this one of the areas as well? I can't remember. Yeah, see, it's just mud crabs here. I don't think this is the place. I think we need to get back in there. As irritating as that is to admit. Huh? Fuck.
Hello? Who's there?
Nobody. Shit. Don't come over here. Don't come over here. Don't come over here.
Damn. I've lost them.
Ooh. Okay, she's off. Right. Anyways, down. Where's the quest? Searched for blah 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 blah, but must look harder. Just in general, maybe it's not in a container, you know? Maybe it's sat on a table or something. Where are we? Market sewers, palace sewers, blimey. I think we came from the market sewers there, didn't we? So, right. Okay. So this is her vampire warrior's little area here. We went back down through here. We jumped down here. We walked through here. I guess I'm not sure. I mean, where's this lead? Back to where she is, right? Okay. If that's correct, yeah. So. It's confusing as fuck when you don't have a player marker, I've got to admit. It's impressively confusing. You know? Need that, I think, to center on us a bit, but it's not that useful. I think we're here. West is there. Okay, I don't think we've been this way, but I'm not sure. We search these bodies. We can. It's a bit gruesome, but we can. Alright, so we need to go this way now. Search this area. Hello.
Who's there?
Nobody's here. Nobody at all. Shit.
I'd better cut down on the ale. Starting to see things, I am.
You just know it's going to be on the body of some sort of vampire lord, don't you? Is it here? Doesn't look like it. Oh, this is tense. It's also very dark as well as tense. There's someone over there. Southeast tunnel, okay. Was a guy here, but I think he's gone through that way. By the way, I do that with the third person view every now and again because it's an equivalent to peeking around corners. What the fuck? Oh. Oh. Jesus, hello. No, you. So powerful!
Blood! Oh, need your blood!
No!
You'll never take me!
I can't dodge. I can't dodge. The dodge button's not working. God damn it! And why was I instantly spotted in here as well? I don't get that. I couldn't even see them, much less them see me. Sneaking.
Guess it was nothing.
Yeah, it was absolutely definitely nothing. Maybe the ghost spotted me or something, I don't know. I don't see the archer though anywhere.
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
Actually, that ghost is a problem. Fuck off. Fuck off. Seriously, go away. You've turned into a completely different vampire. How the hell did you do that? With eagle eyes, apparently. Screw you. Vampire acrobat. Oh, God. There comes your... Jesus Christ! Oh, nothing here. Dead end. Lovely. Oh, no! Oh, it's so close to escaping. God damn it. Oh, she's over in the corner. I just couldn't see her earlier. Well, we know the diamond's not in here now. Metagaming a bit, I know, but fucking Christ, guys. Don't know how to open that, though. Oh, okay, they spotted me, but... Hehehe, excellent. Right. I don't think they can get me. I don't think they're smart enough to use the switch. So if I just do that to reset their sneak meter, we shall leave. Oh no. Oh, you dumbass. Oh, I hadn't thought of that. Oh god, please open the thing. Please. When was my last quick save? Bet not being here. No, it wasn't good for you.
Who's there?
Nobody's here. Nobody's there. No one at all. Nobody. Ay, ay, ay. Shit. Whew, I think we made it out of that one. I'm not sure this music should be in the dungeon folder. Never mind, ignore it for now, I guess. Well, we managed to make it through the here. I'm guessing the diamond must be on one of the vampires, because I can't find it anywhere. Honestly, and if that's the case, then fuck it. I'm going back to Thorinian and I'm telling him, mate, look, I'm not killing vampires. Not that I don't want to, it's that I can't. They're you know, they're near goddamn immortal. It's just not happening, dude. So, yeah. We tried, we made an effort, you know. We went through the Elven Garden sewers, we went through the north sewer tunnel thing. We made it all the way here. Shit, hello. You've moved. And we just couldn't do it. We found the place in question, unless it's not in here at all, and it's actually, in actual fact, in the markets. No, not the markets. Here's what I'm talking about. The southeast tunnel, but he mentioned vampires specifically, which are nowhere near the southeast. There just aren't any in the southeast tunnel. At least I don't think there are. I suppose it might be worth a try if anything. Maybe we'll pop up back in the Imperial City somewhere and save ourselves some time, but I'm trying to think now which is the way back to the southeast tunnel. I think it's up here, which means we have to sneak past this lady again. I could just lower the difficulty so I can actually fight these guys, but I feel like that's really, really, really defeating the point of installing these mods in the first place. Hopefully she won't follow me. She probably will, but, you know, one can hope. Oh no, here she comes. Oh shit, she's a rat. Okay, no, that was a rat. Fuck off and leave me alone, you crazy vampire bitch. The hell? Where am I? How did I get in here? Whatever, it seems to have confused her either way. Sup. Bet I'm gonna exploit this. Oh, come on. Did Jump the fuck on. Stop moving around. Oh, my aim is terrible right now. Stop dodging. Oh, fuck. Bleed to death. Yeah, I know. It's probably quite likely, in fact.
Bleed to death.
This is incredibly exploitative, I am aware, but her following me through this fucking gate and being 10,000 times more powerful than I am is actually quite fucking exploitative too, in my honest opinion. I mean, I swear to Christ, she's regenerating her health anyway. You know, when she's not dodging 10 million arrows. Right, let's do this the stealthy way, like I originally fucking intended to. Could have another basher trying to take a one-on-one, but I don't fancy my chances. If she was wielding like a big two-handed sword or something that could more easily dodge, I don't know, maybe, but right now, no chance. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Must have been the way. Oh, shit, that was close. Right. Check the southeast sewers, and then we're out of here. Oh, something more my speed. Right. Mighty rat, it comes for me. Not sure what this does, let's pull it anyway. Oh, at least the waterfront, okay. Well, that's fine by me. That leads back to the Bloodworks, huh? Whereabouts are the Bloodworks? Yeah. not worth the bother. Let's see. Now that leads out there. I have a feeling it's actually on one of the vampires themselves, because honestly, that's the only reason I can actually think of that he would specifically mention the vampires anyway. In terms of, you know, the way the quest is structured and stuff. Oh god, what have I done now? Could have tried pickpocketing a vampire, I suppose, but I don't want to get that close to one of those things. Unless I'm about to chop its head off or stick it with a stake. Right. Bloody hell. What's the time? 10 PM, half 10, fucking hell. There's people with torches everywhere. God damn. Right, let's go to... What is this? Government ministry offices, whatever. Let's go... Not... Green... What thou... This way. Let's go to the gladiator barracks, or you know, the beer hall or wherever. Where I think we shall spend the night for free, as opposed to in the market district. And then in the morning, we're going to go shopping. We're also going to level up. Which is nice.
A pleasure to speak with you. What can I interest you in?
Right. Tempted to buy both of those canteens, actually, and I think I will. As expensive as they are.
I let that...
Might as well buy our food now, in fact.
You drive... I let that... You're a fine negotiator. I appreciate your business. Good day.
So, let's... head on up to... I'm gonna say it's my room. Might as bloody well. Although, what's this one like? Nah, bigger bed. Definitely. And we shall sleep for that long. Ha, finally. Strength. Speed. And agility. Now, here's, every now and again, what I am going to want to do is actually increase Zog's intelligence. As I said, one of the things he's trying to do is try and become cleverer, I guess. You know, every now and again, he might sit down and read a book. He's also writing in his journal and stuff like that. You know, he's trying to become a bit more... you know, knowledgeable and smart, I guess. So every now and again, I am actually going to increase his intelligence as a role-playing thing, although right now, I need these badly, so... But yeah, bear that in mind. Don't fucking rage out in the comments for picking intelligence. Oh, you didn't need to pick intelligence, you're not a mage, I'm a girl. It's roleplaying. Deal with it. So anyway. Ugh. Level 2. What are our stats like now? Maximum health of 84. Right, let's have some to eat and drink and whatnot. Slightly thirsty. Okay. Now we're good. Right. To the market district. Where we're going to go and buy the final things we need. First thing is going to be the tent. Followed by possibly the alchemy stuff. And before I forget... Yeah, followed by the alchemy stuff, and then just piles and piles of food, and drinks as well, possibly. Gonna refill all my canteens. But we are leaving the Imperial City.
Go ahead.
Finally.